Hey, welcome back to Triple R Random Rick Reviews. Today we're gonna play some Unreal Tournament, the old one. I like this game a lot. I liked it more than Quake. It's definitely a fun FPS. It's still fun today. Of course, it's dated looking, but it plays well. It plays fast. Well, this game, this video is not intended for kids. Actually, Unreal Tournament is a mature rated game, so I think 17. So 17 or under, or you're 17 and up. You can watch this video. If you're under that, you shouldn't watch this video. All right, so let's just do practice session with some bots. Unite players. Sounds good. Grab this flat cannon. So flat cannon is one of my favorite weapons in the game. That's after the fire. This is that grenade launcher, which I just killed that guy with. And it's close range shotgun. Oh. I got ran out of black cannon bullets. Stupid pulse rifle. This guy's cannon. There we go. This game has good music, pretty cool level design. Multiplayer still alive, so you can find games online still. It's your rocket launcher, you can shoot up to 6 rockets at once. And the alternate fire is another grenade kind of launcher. Double Enforcer is my favorite.
Congratulations, you are the winner!
I got That's my Unreal Tournament. Always fun. That's kind of a short game.
Die!
Alright, so this is the Unreal Tournament. Again, not for kids. A lot of fun.